Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Desiree and today's look is going to be this rainbow leopardo. This look was heavily inspired by Abby on Instagram. Alrighty then, to start off we're going to take the Makeup Forever HD foundation stick and I'm going to place this on the lower half of my face. I'm going to take a MAC Cosmetics concealer and I'm going to place this where I would usually conceal. Both of these are super light. I didn't want to use white, so I just went with a lighter tone. I'm going to blend it all out with a sponge. Now we're going to be using my favorite palette, which is the BH Cosmetics Take Me Back to Brazil palette. I'm going to start off with that neon pink on the inner corner of my crease, and then I'm going to blend it out into some purple. On the opposite eye, we're going to take the neon green and I'm going to blend that into the aqua blue. Okay, so now for the actual leopard, cheetah spots, whatever these are, I'm just going to start off by using the same eyeshadow palette, which is the Take Me Back to Brazil palette. I tried to stay away from using actual paints because I know a lot of you don't have access to them. So I'm just applying different colors with a blending brush, stippling brushes, anything that I really much have. I started with the pink, the orange, the red, the yellow, and I did the blue, green, and purple. I just kind of look like I had rainbow chicken pox, to be honest. But I just kept doing this until I was done, and then we're going to go ahead and add some detail. So now I'm just going to take a white concealer, and I'm going to place this on the top of my lip here just to create the illusion of the kitty mouth. I don't know what it's called. I'm not a kitty person or a pet person at all, but that's what I meant to do. Don't I look so cute? Anyway, we are going to then get into this MAC Cosmetics eyeshadow, which is super pigmented, super silver. I will list it down below. I'm going to place this on my eyelid and I'm just going to drag that out. Okay, for this next part, you can totally use any eyeliner of your choice. I ended up using just some black paint because I was going to take this off right after, so I didn't want to waste any of my good eyeliners. Right here, I'm just starting to do the little snout, the nose, and then the mouth itself. I'm just creating a small little heart nose, which I'm going to fill in with pink. I'm going to extend the inner corners here just to make it look a little bit more cat-like. So all I'm going to do now is outline the leopard spots. I'm just taking my very handy painting brush. These are the Artisan painting brushes. This is the miniature set and I got these on Amazon. These are my favorite brushes and everyone has been asking for them, but I'll link them down below as well. So I'm just going to take that brush and then some paint and outline the eyeshadow that I placed down. I'm just putting two black lines, not very straight, not very even on both sides of the circle, but not filling it in. And then we are going to add a little bit of a lower lash. I don't wear lashes, so this is my way of giving it a lash look without actually wearing lashes. Okay, so now I'm going to create a cut crease with the liner and I'm going to do the same effect with the lashes. I'm just going to create some fake lashes. My eyebrows I totally hated, so you guys don't have to do this, but I ended up coloring them in and like feathering them out in black. I'm so lucky my wig covered most of this because I really wasn't feeling it. Alright, so now to create the whiskers, I did apply three little dots and then some whiskers coming out from then. I probably should have only done three because it looked kind of weird that I did a four. It was just too close to the upper lip. But I filled in the upper lip with some black paint and then the lower lip with the Sugar Pill liquid lipstick. And this one is a like fuchsia pink with some glitter speckles in it. I just felt like it needed something, so I went around and added some dots as well as some freckles on my face. Yo, look at my hair. Like, what the heck is this? Seriously, like, curly hair problems. Anyway, thank God I'm wearing a wig. This one is from Annabelle Wigs and is like a Frenchy, like, pink-looking wig. It's super cute. So I'm just gonna pop this on really quick. I just ran my fingers through it just to make it a little bit more fluffy. I couldn't find my cat ears for the life of me, so I decided to just take two bobby pins and then pin the back up. But that pretty much concludes my tutorial for today. This was super easy, super quick. It didn't take me long to do this at all. Maybe like 30-40 minutes. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope that you guys enjoyed this one. If you happen to recreate, please tag me. I would love to see. Other than that, I hope to see you in my next video. Love you. Ciao.